Welcome back, you guys. So hopefully this will be the last episode about the spike issues that I've been having for the bike that I'm trying to use to be able to get to work. And I have been testing out my toenails and pretty much everything I can think of so that way I can make it to work without any problems. So right here, this is my bike. That's the one I've been using to be able to get to, like, this is the one that I used to get to the first day of my job, or the first day of work, and to get back home. And I was able to get there. I was there earlier than I needed to be, and then I had to leave. Then we closed at, 3 o'clock in the morning, so I didn't get off until 4 after we were done cleaning up. So then I didn't get home until, 4:30. But, so right now I'm gonna get on this bike again, because I'm gonna go a little further than the lake. I'm gonna try to get to US 92, I believe is what it's called, or a memorial. It turns into a different name. The street turns into Memorial. So I'm gonna test this out, see if I can get up to the crossing walk light that they have, just to see if I can actually get the bike all the way there and back home without any problems. I mean, the tire is seeming pretty well. It has plenty of air. Now, it's not super tight, but it is pretty tight for the most part. So I'm squeezing the inner tube. I mean, I'm pretty sure I probably could air it up a little more. Not a whole lot, but this right here should be fine just to ride it. And then the front too, it needs probably a little more air too, I'm not sure. But I'm gonna test everything out really quick, see if I can ride. Pause the video. I may have to make a part two for this episode, because once I pause this, it'll probably just completely stop. And then my phone is just gonna go to the home screen or off. So just check out for episode two. Or part two for this episode. I believe it's 29 or, yeah, 27, 28, 29. I'm not sure, but you'll see when I put the link or the title into the video. But either way, I'm gonna go ahead and just stop the video, and then I'll go ahead and test out the bike and then start a new video up for me riding it and see if it can get me back home. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.